These Jaduvamsa, they were Krishna's descendants. And just like when a king comes, he comes with his associates. So when Krishna appeared, he had to marry so many wives because this is stage to show Krishna's supreme authority, supremacy. So the demigods came down also from different planets to help Krishna. So these demigods became Krishna's family. Some of the women, religions, they became Krishna's wife, and some of them became their sons. In this way, huge family of Krishna, Jaduraj, 1 crore, very big family, 16,108 wives. Each wife had sons, 10 sons, and each son had 10 sons. In this way, children, grandchildren, the whole family, big giant.
All the family idea comes without his being situated in Krishna, because nothing can be visible without being in Krishna. He's the origin.